My name is Fatima. I am 19 years old and I'm from the northern part of Ghana. As a teenager, my dream was to finish high school and continue to the teacher training school to be a teacher. Unfortunately, that dream was shattered and I had to run away from home.